Before you gave him any money, was there a contract?
Yes, sir.
That's what I'm getting at.
Would you like it?
I would love it! You've made my court afternoon.
Thank you. That one. Sorry. Okay. Thanks.
What made you decide to draw up a contract, please, Ellis?
My life's run by contracts. I'm not going to give anybody a penny without having a contract for it.
To you, it's obvious. It's not obvious to most people. What would you say to other people lending this sort of sum without having it in writing to family or friends?
What an idiot.
Would you say that it would start with stew and end in pid?
Yes.
So they would be?
Stupid.
You and I agree, Ellis.